scrolls, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always crumble. This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready.
There's been trouble here!
Mother Nature doesn't care.
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter of innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe. Then there's the one we're after. The Cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The Cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. Let's have a look. Careful. Stay low. Shit, I don't see him anywhere. Got some people locked up, though. Treats people like fucking animals. Keeping them in cages. Okay, let's do this. But keep your head down. They spot us, those hostages are dead. try that again. Hey, the hostages! Bust him out of the cage!
Keep it together. You'll be okay.
Hey, you really use your help! Please help us. I'm begging you.
Get out of this somehow.
Jesus, fuck!
Keep it together. You'll be okay.
What the? Need some help.
Took others.
The cult's hunting parties are taking everyone they can find and bringing them to the lumber mill. I wish I could save them. I'm just one person.
A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something. Going loud.
But I'm a good person.
Watch it! Sniper! One down.
I feel nothing.
What a bunch of
hey,
assholes.
Hey! Do something! Thanks. Nobody's gonna believe this.
Thank you. Oh, God. The cook took the rest of the pit.
This can't be how it ends.
Quick question if you got a sec.
I didn't want this.
The Chosen is not just a title. They're the best of the best, handpicked by the Father to join him in the aftermath. Goodbye.
This can't be how it ends. Want to be a hero?
Thank you. The folks they catch are treated worse than animals at a slaughterhouse.
Ain't nowhere to hide.
I've seen it.
Those judges smell fear from miles away. We're dead in the water. Pretty soon there were no more piggies left.
So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up
with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Let's take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy! Their souls are plagued by filth!
There he is.
So he cooks them with the flame!
Damn it, he's burning them!
Burn with the light of our Father! Sacrifice the weak! Cleanse your soul with God's righteous flame!
We see you there, girl!
Watch my back! That's a better death than that piece of shit deserved. Killed one.
Oh, we gotta find that person! Up there! I don't see
Gate. Go in there now! That's it, I guess. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
Sure, we got everyone out.
They'll be back. I know it.
You defended this place like a champ. Thanks.
Buddy, over here. We gotta get ready.
Bet these gate idiots aren't even putting stabilizers in their long-term fuel supply.
Hey, where am I heading? Careful as you go! Hey, you! Buddy! They'll be back. I know it.
Great, you come from my goddamn gonads, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello, I'm Hurt Drugman Sr. I'm a veteran, small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate.
Hey, wanna help?
Mountain guns on front. Best idea we've had yet.
I've learned more from the word than I ever did in school.
Oh! up, you guilty fuckos? Heard you were having trouble finding the key to all the stolen gear you keep at the summer camp. I'm calling to give you a clue. Follow your nose. I happened upon that key just the other day, wouldn't you know it? And I stuck it in some canned chili. Ed said chili to one of the dogs that you stole. Have fun pawing through that spicy dog shit, you fuck-ass douche waffles.
Into some junkie out by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me drugs that he promised would help fight the cult. But there's already enough shit in the air for me.
Fights.
Hunters. Don't sound too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best out after you. Watch your back, deputy.
Look out for the mongrel! 1968, Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman on planet Earth, drove an all-terrain vehicle through woodlands as unbreakable as the man himself. The stunt became known as the Moose Knuckle Run, named after a Wenja ritual involving ice baths mixed with semen extracted from the large beasts. It was believed to enhance one's stamina, endurance, and virility. Although the ritual has since been debunked by modern science, no one has ever managed to repeat Clutch's feat. They'll have to have a good grip on the wheel on those wooden ramps. What an incredible landing! ATV could flip on the landing. They make it look easy. Turns coming up.